Welcome back, everybody, to Beat the Meat.
Welcome back to I Need to Hold Two Stacks of Arrows, and I don't know what to do with my...
Wait, it's nice team. I could probably hold something from the team inventory on me. Oh, I needed a rod, too. That's what I wanted to make. Oh, God.
Bit of Piopla.
Here, take these.
Your steak?
Can you toss me three sticks? Oh, there's some over here. Never mind. It's exactly three.
Oh, do I need to do this?
Yeah. Is that good for arrows?
Need three more flint.
Oh, SpongeBob.
I'll help you. One.
Two. Three.
One more down here.
Here. It's at the crafting table.
Got it.
You threw out arrows.
Yeah, I know.
What should I do with this diamond?
Alright, I got a stack and a half. We're good. Honestly, keep it.
Alright, I'm throwing out the shovel.
Wow. You have to keep in mind I still have a pumpkin on me.
You fucking idiot.
I think we're good to go. Like, I don't need anything else. Oh wait, what happened to my sword? Down here.
I don't think you need it. You can fight
off. Is there
anything
in the team inventory we can throw out?
No.
Wood.
I don't think you need the sword. I think the pick's fine.
I mean, it's like a 5 attack damage. What does it say for you?
4. Oh, my sword? What do you mean?
House over it. It gives you an attack damage value.
For what weapon? For what item?
Your sword.
9.75.
Okay, so it's like 2 of my hits is 1 of yours. Where are you?
I'm climbing the mountain. I'm going south.
Leave without me.
Sorry. Found melons.
Take your food?
Yeah, I took it.
How much do you have?
12. I'm right above you.
You're another chick, man, but I... I feel like other people are still caving.
Oh yeah.
Let's just go find someone.
I'm to your
Maybe
left.
Maybe not Jinko.
Maybe not.
Someone that I could beat in a bow fight.
I kind of want to win this season, but at the same time,
that's
it's like,
kinda hard,
is it that impressive?
I mean, yeah. I mean, I won the last season, so it'd be 2 in a row.
That's good.
Right?
I haven't won a season yet.
To be fair, apparently the curse is that I can only win if Miles isn't here.
He wasn't supposed to be here.
Yeah, well, he is.
Feels bad, man.
What if Miles kills me? Miles can actually get a kill this season if he melees a bow guy.
Oh, God.
I really want him to.
Except he might not still.
What if Miles kills Lego? Like, they get into a melee fight. Can you hold on?
Yeah.
I need to wipe my sweaty hands off. Really hot in my room. It's like, how hot is it there for you?
It's actually 60. Warm today.
It was like 60 degrees yesterday, and it's over 80 today.
My back was like a bit sweaty when I came out, or when I got home, so it was like probably up there. I think it was like probably 15 or 20 Celsius today, which is like 60.
Can I beat in a bow fight? I think I could beat learning. I think I could beat 4D. I don't know about dibs.
I can probably beat everybody in a melee fight.
I think you're right. but the issue is getting bowed.
Except I haven't played in, like, a while. I played one warm-up game on Badland today, like, a warm-up unranked build UHC to test my recording. Yeah. That's about it.
I have not warmed up. I've warmed up zero today. It took me forever to get everything working at the start.
We're back at the village.
Look around. I bet someone found the village and then dug down and they're like, oh shit, I see their names. Oh, person. Oh, that's not a person, that's a fucking villager. Oh, I scared myself.
Scared me a little bit. Gave my heart a bit of a hop, skip, and a jump.
Honk.
You might honk, even say. Skip, and a jump. A honk, honk, and a honk.
I think we should try to, like, play to our advantage. But, like, obviously the melee guy is going to try to fight me. You're going to try to fight the bow guy.
Mm-hmm.
The fights are going to be really interesting.
I have two pieces of prot 2 though. And one prot 2.
We really got to watch for pearls. That's going to be really...
I have decent armor, actually.
I do not. You have any levels?
4.
Maybe we could do some enchanting?
If you want.
Yep. Oh, I have a... Oh, we had a prot.
Oh, yeah, we left that.
Oh, God. Let's go over here into, like, an open area that we can't get jumped. The west. The nice open plains. Alright. You do the enchanting, I'll keep a watch, because, like, you're not really ranged. Prot books are ideal.
Do you have the lapis?
Nope. What are we gonna do about it?
Let's go.
Almost.
No lapis, no problem.
Gotta focus on someone's health. Gotta focus on, like, who we're hitting.
Oh man, I just want to bean somebody.
What if you get beaned?
I'm gonna be really upset if I get beaned. Like, I want to be able... Oh, there's a... Oh, it's a horse. There might be donks.
There might be donks.
Oh, that'd be so good. Dude, one time King and I were on the Minecraft Realms SMP, and we looked for donks for probably, like, 4 hours, and we didn't find any. We went out, like...
How much food do you have left? So I'm down to 5 carrots.
I have 11 steak.
You'd probably, like, murder some... All these, like, pigs.
I think we're alright. I can toss you some steak when you need it, when you run out.
We'll explore more planes for Dawn.
Steph's at 0-0.
Steph's saying 0-0.
I'd been on Steph and Jacob. Look at their health.
Yeah, let's do it. But then we're gonna get cleaned, but
fuck.
Where Bobby and Lego show up.
Oh, God. It's gonna take so long for us to clean their stuff up.
Yeah.
We're gonna need to make chests.
Only when it's, if one person dies, it's only gonna be 9 items, dude.
Oh, right, that's true. Plus their armor.
Really, Rivery 0-0?
Wait, who's playing what? Is Step Melee?
Steph is melee, Jacob's bow.
Okay, Jacob with bow is kinda scary.
Yeah, I don't know if I can even beat it.
Steph with melee is also kind of scary because she's actually decent.
Flex fast. They don't have a lot of health, so as long as I beam them down a little bit. Hold on, I need food.
Oh, there's Jacob. Diamond helmet. There.
Oh, let's cross. Back.
Oh, you just stopped. You're frozen. Am I frozen?
Yeah, you're frozen.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we can respawn. Wait, don't shoot.
They're shooting at me?
Don't shoot, they're shooting.
I think I'm good now.
Hold on. I'm gonna enter the nether.
What?
Is there no border? There's a border.
Are we fighting them?
No. There's a wall.
They're crossing. They're coming for us. What?
Fighting. Or go.
Are we fighting?
Careful.
Yeah. I could do a big fruit loop. I don't know. Steph's running back.
They're running.
Oh, there's people behind us. Blue team, Brody, Owen, Dibs.
Where are we running? Cross, run to Steph, run to Steph. Can you do that?
Run to the right of them. Or go to the right.
Right of Steph?
Like cross over to where they were before.
That's where they're coming. We need to go. Run towards where Steph is. Over here, yeah.
I'm right behind you. He's trying to get a bean. A bean long. They're right here.
Who?
Steph.
You cross. Hey, stay to the advantage. Stay with me. We'll do that.
We're good.
I'm gonna bow spam him when they. Oh shit!
Oh, what? I'm coming.
Got him.
Keep shooting her. Oh, and we're pulling. What? What is happening? I killed her. I'm gapping.
Got him.
Nice. Okay, we gotta clean this stuff fast. Oh, there's another people. There's more people. Oh my god, Grant's right here.
Keep running. Enchanted.
He's got fucking speed. He's at 48. Get him.
You know.
Cause he had particles.
Oh, Dibs is here.
Oh fuck.
Dibs is bow. Right? Dibs is bow.
I think so.